In this video, we will see how to configure NotesMinder utility for Notes client running on Windows environment. Let's see the more information on NotesMinder utility. As long as you have your Notes client running, even minimized, you receive notification of any new mail. If you exit Notes, you have no idea that new and possibly urgent memo has been delivered to your mail database. Notes has a utility that notifies a new mail and any calendar alarms even when you aren't running your Notes client. The utility is called the NotesMinder. NotesMinder is available with Notes Basic, Standard, as well as All Client Installer. There is no separate installation to have this utility. Enabling the NotesMinder is very easy. Just few single clicks. To start NotesMinder, click Start menu on the Windows taskbar, HCL Applications, NotesMinder. Here, your Notes client does not have to be open. When NotesMinder is running, an envelope icon display in the system tray of your Windows taskbar. The current status of new mail messages received pop up when your mouse pointer points to the icon. Clicking on the NotesMinder icon with the right click mouse button pop-ups a menu. Open Notes opens the Notes client and display your inbox. Check Now checks the status of your mail file. View Mail Summary opens the dialog box that displays the unread message in your inbox. Double click on one of the message in unread mail summary dialog box opens the mail client and display that message. Properties display the option for the NotesMinder dialog box. In the properties box, you can set the type of notification you want to receive. Audible notification, visual notification, miss alarms. You also specify how frequently you want to NotesMinder to check for incoming mail, or you can disable checking. NotesMinder recognizes by blinking the icon after receiving an email based on the frequency set to check for mail every 15 minutes. This is by default. Click OK to close the dialog box. Enable has a check mark when NotesMinder is enabled. You click this menu selection to enable or disable the NotesMinder. Exits the NotesMinder. Once you enable the NotesMinder, whenever you receive a new mail, NotesMinder will display you the pop-up. I hope this video will help you to understand NotesMinder utility. Thank you for watching this video.